Good morning, everyone. Today is day 3 of the Japan trip. I woke up already a while ago, already had breakfast, and I just finished packing all my stuff because today we're gonna be driving 2 hours all the way to Mt Fuji, our next destination. It's probably gonna be freezing cold there as well. As you can see, I'm wearing long sleeve, long pants. Hopefully this will be enough. And right now it is 7-ish a.m. in the morning on a Sunday, and a random running guy. Looks like today's gonna be a beautiful day. Nah, what am I kidding? There's always gonna be something that's happening. We're in the bus. Yay, we're about to start our 2 hour long journey
to Mt Fuji.
Mt Fuji, the next stop on the itinerary. And where's Papa? There's Papa.
From Japan.
My aiming. 2 hour nap time. Hello, we just stopped over for a short toilet break. I'm not sure how much time has went by because I was sleeping so soundly on the bus. Although you can see in the distance, I'm guessing that's Mount Fuji, I don't know. Looks too close though. I'm pretty sure that was actually more of a trip. It's a bus over there. I saw my mother somewhere. She's there somewhere. But yeah, the weather's really chilly right now. I'm only wearing single layer long pants, so probably gonna freeze my legs later. But yeah, still got a little bit of ways to go. Julian out.
I want to sit.
Stop the bus! I want to sit!
我们就靠边City了哈。 那我就可以调整一下了哈。OK，现在我们就从这里上山，大概还需要30分钟车程。好，慢慢走，没有跑啊。OK。
Yeah, we've already passed the first step. This tour bus, because it's a large vehicle, can only go up to 5, the fifth step. Anything after that, have to ride other smaller vehicles or walk. Pretty damn sure I'm not going to be walking all the way up there. But yeah. Slowly, slowly climbing up and admiring the snow. Okay, we are walking the remaining way to the next step, because as you can see, it's a gem all the way. And it actually doesn't feel very cold yet, but you see the breath, mist, fog coming out of my mouth. Yeah. At the very least, you get to enjoy the scenery. Look at that. So. It's nice. Yeah, it's not that cold right now, but yeah, soon I'm gonna be cursing and swearing away. I think that's our destination up there, I don't know. Really nice. Okay, now I'm starting to feel the chills. Damn it. I guess single layer long pants doesn't quite cut out for mountain climbing, but I have to wear double layer after this. Oh yeah, oh gosh, wind blowing. Go, go, go. Mother and father. Bus is moving, careful. Getting cold. Okay, we made it up to the bus stop area. I think that's the mountain peak up there. It's freezing, it's so cold, gosh. I totally need to wear double layer. Oh, wind is blowing. Oh shit, my ears are freezing. Oh, hi mom. Yeah, no, wait, give me a while, give me a while.
I give you one hand.
Okay, okay, hang on, hang on. Oh, the wind is blowing.
Oh,
as you can see, I have changed my wardrobe in the minute when I walk over there to here, because it's so freaking cold.
Gosh.
Even with gloves on, my fingertips are freezing. Whenever the wind blows, it's, oh my god. But still, look at that view. And, oh my gosh. Okay, getting very crowded up here. Let's get down.
The 17th century.
Yep, that's
the last eruption. Actually, Mount Fuji is
okay, I'm on the other side of the rest area. Yeah, just now I actually was over there. No, what are you doing? I'm videoing. I'm videoing. You can do whatever you want to do. Wait, what are you doing? I am so terrified. I have to put up with this every single day. Anyway, yeah, so this is the other side of the rest. They've closed the rest of the road over there. And look, it's not, oh, it's more like ice, not snow exactly. Oh my gosh, it's, yeah.
I just pee behind the wall.
You don't have to tell me that, oh god. Sorry everyone, you had to hear that. Jeez. At least the view is nice. Damn, son. This is awesome, aside from it being freezing cold. I always pride myself as being tolerant to cold, and this place has just proven me wrong. Oh god. But yeah, I'm not sure how much longer. I don't know where else we can drive to. If this is the only stop that we're going to, because it doesn't look like we can go anywhere else. I mean, the road's closed, and yeah, seems like we can only turn back. Oh well, I don't even know which step this is really, but keep you all updated. Okay, I just want to show you guys one more thing. Yeah, I feel like one of those, you know, that little children's toy that you just keep swinging at the double-sided drum. You know, the double-sided drum, the string just keeps swinging, dong dong dong, yeah.
It's got a ding dong. Hey, this is an authentic Norwegian head.
Yeah, I feel like a toy right now.
Okay, we're back on the bus. Back in the warmth, my ears are still...
No idea where we're gonna head off to now. Pretty sure we're just going. I think we're going back down the mountain anyway.
Now you're going down, maybe, yeah, for lunch, I think.
Okay. Yeah, we just came out here to have a look at.
This is
the
hot spring.
Try the
2020 meter.
Looking for the hot spring first. And then the Fuji Q.
Hot spring, well, I left my swimming trunks in the luggage. I know nothing. Steamboat and father, and steamboat and mother, and steamboat. First damage of the day.
Hey,
this is going to be a critical hit again.
This one you must put in Facebook and send to Zhihang.
Yep. Gonna enjoy a nice hot steamboat lunch after freezing my ass off at the top of not at the top of Mount Fuji, but near the top of Mount Fuji.
Okay.
So this is the sake, the rice wine. As you can see, it's not a lot, but well, might as well try it. One sip. I always say one sip.
You never drink alcohol before.
Hmm?
You never drink beer.
Only small amounts.
No, I think the strong one. Strong white wine. Oh.
What kind of taste is this? I don't think I can ever get used to this kind of taste. Very like. I don't know how to describe it. It's not bitter. It's not sweet. It's not sour. Even though I swallowed it, I didn't feel anything. It's just the taste itself is very... I don't think I can ever get used to the taste of this or any other sort of wine for that matter. Even beer I also don't like. Vodka mixed with soft drink, yes. Anything else, I will give it a pass. Yeah. So this 5.17 will drink again. When I say will drink again, 5.17 won't drink again. Okay, getting back on the bus, just finished steamboat. That's Mount Fuji at the back. Over there you can see.
I saw a lady
right
eat ice cream.
Going back on the bus. Okay, we've got onto the bus. We're walking towards, where exactly are we walking towards again? Did it say where? That's Mount Fuji over there, behind that building. Yeah, I have no idea where we're walking to. But this is considered the, you mentioned earlier this is considered a countryside, right?
Yes, it is a countryside.
Very nice,
cozy. Coming to
cozy,
try the spring water.
Try the spring water. Yeah, should I show you guys when we went past? We went one of the roads that overlooked this whole place. Wow, I think really awesome. I should have showed you guys that. But oh well. So just walking. It's not too cold here actually. Pretty like tolerable, right?
Chilling, but not cold.
Outdoor aircon that's been turned a little bit too low. that's the best way I can describe it.
You can go for what this. What he says is that most of the houses they will have one bonsai in it, and they'll do it. Because these are trees, they will grow and they're very tall. It takes them hundreds of years.
100 years.
Yeah.
100 years.
Yeah, that's what he says.
Mom, would you like to explain to our viewers where are we at the moment?
We are now at the Oshimo Hakai. Oshimo Hakai is in Chinese it's called 人也八海 the 8C, you know, tolerance of the 8C.
Look at that.
Look at the water. Water comes from the volcano and it's a very clear water.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the fish they have, the goi. You know, KOI, the quality.
This place is amazing. Look at that. Yeah, let's go fishing all of a sudden.
Look at the fish.
Maybe they call this place some kind of outlet, which is, I'm pretty sure it just means it's a shopping outlet. And that's Mt Fuji over there. So amazing. We got all these shopping areas here.
Which is the store?
Like, hey, she gets the free sample and I don't get one. I'm too young. I'm underage. No, it's okay, it's okay.
Apparently behind all these people there's the fountain where really fresh water coming out.
Apparently they say the water is from the melted ice right at the top of the mountain, which takes about 70 years to come all the way down here. So yeah. And because of that, it's super clear, super clean. And mom actually filled a bottle with that water already. So drink it and you will live for 1,000 years. Okay, we just bought this. It's a handmade mugwort dumpling, I think that's what it's called. Hopefully it's nice.
Monkey soup. Hey, you see the monkey so cute.
Hi.
Oh, this is good. Red bean paste filling.
The monkey is facing
the other. Don't photography. Okay, never mind. I'll just record myself eating this then. This is for you, Josh. This KTNA is for you. Shing shing shing. Got myself an ice cream, which I've already eaten almost half of it. The flavor I wasn't sure. It said in Chinese characters, it said bai something. I'm guessing it's white lotus. Although I don't even know how white lotus tastes like. But who cares? It's still nice. Hey, Mom, you want to say where we are right now?
We are at the
premium outlet. Yeah, premium outlet. So where they sell all the super premium goods like Prada, Gucci, and like among others. You can look at the
Coach, Armani, Nancy, all the name there. Longines, you want to buy watch Longines.
Urban Research. There's the Adidas and Nike, which I'm going to check out later.
Yeah.
Armani.
Yes.
All your premium stuff. Basically, it's where you go to blow all your money away. All your hard-earned money away.
We're just going to have a look around. Look, see, we got like 2 hours here. I don't know how we can spend 2 hours. We can spend more money than our time over here.
Okay, we just got done shopping. I actually managed to find some stuff that I was looking for online for quite a while already. Online each piece is like $100 over, but here each piece is half the price. Somewhere even less than half the price. So I managed to buy 3 pieces of clothing. Very happy. So recall what I said earlier about this is the place where you burn your wallet. Well, not so much. I ended up saving money compared to buying it online. Yeah, ironic that the stuff that you actually buy here is cheaper than the stuff you find online. Oh well. So now we're just waiting for the rest of the group to get up back on the bus. And yeah, we had to walk from over there, under the bridge. And I think next stop is dinner. Yeah, we just got off the bus and we're up in our hotel room. I wasn't able to record anything when we were downstairs because I was still sleepy and groggy from the bus ride. So it was... How much time passed since our... since the premium outlet area, and now? Hey Mom, I think you wouldn't know because we were all knocked out. But I wanted to show you guys something cool in our room. Blam! Check it out. How cool is that? Okay, hang on. Yeah. Tripping and falling. I think. Mom, this is how I'm supposed to sit, right? Hi. Although I can't imagine sitting like this for too long, like, really will go numb. What was that?
Dinner! Nom. Dinner!
Thank you. The very nice food. There's onion chips.
You know what's in here? Yep, that's the buffet at the back over there. Don't stuff ourselves silly. Okay, look, every day eat like this, come and become damn fat.
If I'm not already damn fat. So there's apparently a really, really small, like, mini-mart kind of thing tucked in the corner. Yeah, we were just eating right over there, opposite those glass walls.
So, yeah, we just saw this and decided to have a look around.
Hey, this is a famous grape juice.
Yeah.
This is milk candy, I think.
Hey, you want
yep, milk candy. I don't know what that is. Maybe I should buy one of these for the HBS guys. So you can walk around, fleet around with it on. Cute. What this? Isn't this just like a PS Vita? I almost want to say this is like a Pasar Malam cereal. I'm like, PS Vita? I don't think so.
Hey, Julian. Actually, outside there's nothing, only one cool garden. So I think we better go outside and get ready and just spa.
We can't get into the hospital so fast. Cute.
Okay, we're about to go down to the hot spring and check this out. Woo! How cool is this? Wearing the kimono and the outer one. So awesome! Check out mom, showcase. Do the kimono walk. That one too 夸张 already. That one overly 夸张.
Let me take you.
Now what fashion show?
You might never wear a slipper. Funny. Wear your slipper. Look at me and slowly walk, not so fast. Slowly. Yes. There's a way, Julian.
Hey guys, we're just about to sleep. It's mom over there. About to concuss as well, and dad is over there. I think, am I aiming at him currently? Yeah, that's him over there. He's deep in dreamland. So, another new day tomorrow. Our morning call is 6:15 a.m. again. Holy shit, right now it's 11:40 p.m. So, yeah, just gonna finish uploading all this stuff onto the laptop. Well, not this one, that one over there. And then more stuff tomorrow. So see you guys.